War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. Changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
All right, what's going on, guys? Hawk here. We are going to... It's Valentine's Day. So let's play some Fallout 4 because, hell, might as well be lonely, right? So first thing we're gonna do, swap over to the lady.
My turn, big guy.
Because I'm pretty sure... I was trying to figure out what I wanted to actually do with this... with this run, and I know for sure that I want to get Lady Killer or whatever it's called. The perks for women in this game are way stronger than the guys, so we're gonna go ahead and flip over to her. I don't even think I'm gonna modify him for the baby sake or any of that. I'm gonna flip through and see if I can't find something I actually want to start out sorta with, and then modify from there. And be in this menu for way too long because, you know, that's what we do. Alright, let's get the freckles and stuff. Let's see if I can... Alright, cool. I'm going to play this with an Xbox controller because that's just how I play. But for this, I'm definitely going to switch over to mouse and keyboard to actually try to get some modifications. If it will let me. Cool. F.
You do know you've got the most beautiful eyes I've ever seen.
Let's go with a little bit of a high structure. I actually like the nose that's already there. For the most part, this actually is a decent starting place. Let's go
Not
with that.
Not bad at all.
play with our color a little bit, see what we can't figure out. I actually like the pale. She's supposed to be a lawyer.
So pretty.
So definitely not going to make her too dark. I'm thinking I'm going to try to make her character a little bit more stealthy with a bit of melee built in when I actually get around to it. Some tea.
Yeah, I like that.
Mismatched. Well, they seriously are straight up just mismatched.
That looks nice.
Let's go with that.
You're beautiful, you know that?
Textured.
I still got it.
Gorgeous.
It's good there.
Yeah, that works.
Let's go with that.
Such a cute nose.
There, just cause.
Sweetie. You like my nose, right?
Let's put it there. Now for the first piece of this, I'm gonna go nice and just simple.
New hairstyle? Love it.
Yeah, it's a good place to start. Let's see what we can. You know what? Leave it red for now.
Best hairdresser, I swear.
Nope. The makeup.
Hon, you look as good as the day we met.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, really, I'm taking the time for this, and it's kind of killing me.
That's the face I fell in love with.
Space? Yeah, wait. It's better with an on, I guess. That's better. Did not like the blue. God, there is way too much you can do to this poor, poor woman. That looks pretty good. Let's not dig in the hair now that I've actually played with it, though. Yep, for now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
Alright, body. Let's go there. It's good enough. And I think we're good. Let's go ahead and plug the controller back in. Hit OK. And that's our character. And for some reason, she's looking at the floor. Alright. So now to do all the stupid stuff you have to do to get it actually set up and get going.
Your coffin, 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Let's go look at the baby. Just to get this moving. Great. Alright, Sean's finally in here. Or not Sean, whatever the hell. What is his name? Nate. Okay, yeah, Sean's the baby. So.
A lot of late nights. It was worth it.
Sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Sean.
Yes, go do that, Cogsworth.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Cogsworth.
Alright, Vault-Tec truck. Across the street, because why not?
Broken again. We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
Alright, he's coming across the street finally. Let's go in there and talk to him. Get this going.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Alright, so since that's up, it reminds me I've added a couple of little mods to it. I've modded the weather. I've changed how the responses look.
No offense.
Let's be a dick.
No,
my character's going to be kind of a jerk.
No worries, man.
Anyway,
worries at all. I'm not selling anything.
And I've added racks for the guns and stuff just because that looked really cool.
I've been trying for days.
Going to try not to just stick in and do tons and tons of modification to the settlements and all that. May try to do that independently of the rest of my run, like Sunday streams or whatever later on. Yeah, I'm here now.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now I know you're a busy
But yeah, so that's so basically what this is going to be. It's just a run time. Built around minimal modding.
A precious
I don't even know what
commodity.
I'm talking about at this point.
I'm here today to tell you.
Yep.
Sure. But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course. Of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're
something is robots.
For entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information.
Cool.
Don't want there to be.
Cool. Sarcastic.
The apocalypse? Well, hell, sign me up.
Yeah, I'm going to try to probably pick every single sarcastic
now,
comment that comes up, just because, again, character's going to be kind of a jerk. All right, so the fun part. I don't know why I plugged that in yet. Alright, so the name. I actually on my phone have the names that are recognized pulled up. And I think I'm gonna go not very like not gonna be super duper exciting with the name. But Furiosa, because well, she's not gonna be a happy woman here pretty soon. So that's the name we're gonna go with. Now for our build. Gonna try to do a little bit of role playing with her since she is a lawyer. Gonna put her charisma pretty high. It is helpful later on. Actually, I'm gonna do 6 and 6 with intelligence as well. Her agility, again, fairly high. Perception, strength, and I am gonna have to play with this because this is not gonna be a fun build. So we'll knock that down, put one there, agility down, both those. And one into luck. All right, let's think about this for a minute. We don't really need the strength. She's not going to be able to carry much to begin with. And her melee attacks are going to be garbage. But really would like the extra charisma. I want the agility higher later on. So I may take the endurance down and add that there. Yep. That I think that's going to be the build that we go for. Bit high on the charisma, intelligence, and agility. And we'll work everything else up later. It's easy enough to get those up, so it's not a huge deal.
Just gonna walk this over to the vault.
Yep, cool.
Congratulations on being prepared for.
Let me close the door. Thank you.
Thanks again.
Hey.
Hun, for you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Alright, let's go check on Sean.
Miss Furiosa, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses
no regrets.
To fall
down. No regrets about the name. Yep. All right. Yep.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Halloween
Let's
prep.
Get pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Alright, let's go look.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh no.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now.
Door opened on its own. All right. We got Sean. Cool. Let's run then. The amount of frames I am dropping is super depressing. I'm gonna have to fix that next time I get on. I actually may... Noticing that I'm not recording for YouTube either, so I will probably, after I get into the in here, I will probably take a break, get everything kind of fixed a little bit, see if I can't get things sorted.
Infant, adult male, adult female, okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Head to the elevator.
Follow me.
Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Where do you land? Because I want to be underneath you because I heard you can clip through. Oh, maybe? Nope. There we go. Yep. And clipped through and pushed out.
Step on the platform in the center.
Yeah, I know.
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't
this
thing move faster?
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Sure are, Nate.
Please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
What was that glare about, dude?
111. A better future.
All right, cool.
Underground.
Yep.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
All right, up the stairs.
Vault 10 is here for you.
No, don't get caught up thinking about that.
Female. Male and
female. Good.
Step over to the table, take a seat.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Pick up a suit right
Thanks.
Over there.
All right, grab the suit.
What now? Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
Oh, I have to follow this dude?
Follow me.
All right, hurry up, bro.
See? This is our new home.
The question is, when do you put on the suit? Let's go into third person to figure that out.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Right over there.
Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you
Just
think?
Checking everyone off the list as they come in.
As well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Hey.
Follow me. Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Alright. Activate. Cool, you put it on when you go into first person to get in the freezer. Cool.
The pod will decontaminate.
Oh, spoiler, it's a freezer.
Before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals. Normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4.
I don't remember it being this blurry.
Are we okay?
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Come on. I got it.
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I'm not giving you short!
Well, like I said, Lonely Hearts Valentine's Day stream. So with that, I'm going to save real quick, and I'm going to take a short break, make sure everything is working out well. I'm going to make sure that the stream isn't as glitchy as it looks like it is, make sure that I'm recording for the VOD, make everything work the way it's supposed to work, and then I'll be right back. So yeah, if you're watching on YouTube, thank you for watching. Hope you continue to watch once we actually get into the gameplay. It should get fun. And until next, I will see you guys the stream in just a little while, and everybody else, I will see you later.